Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, I'm getting together with these beans to teach you some English idioms. I bet you've never been taught by a bean before. Never been taught by a bean before. Been taught by a bean. It's so funny. Anyway, coffee. My favourite drink. It comes from beans. I've had several cups of coffee today. Actually, I've had 10 cups of coffee. That's why I'm full of beans. In English, if someone is full of energy, we can say he's full of beans. To be full of beans. Like this coffee, and like me. Ow! Oh, that's not very good. What's that you say? You want to borrow some money? You haven't got a bean? In English, if you have no money at all, you can say, I haven't got a bean. I haven't got a bean. Well, all right then. I'm actually a very wealthy man. How much do you want?
Go on. Help yourself.
Have you been having fun? Get it? Been having fun. Been. Oh, hang on a moment. It's my mobile.
Yes?
Oh, really? Can't tell me. But why? Just tell me a little bit. Oh, come on. You can tell me. Spill the beans. In English, if we want someone to tell us something secret, we can say to them, spill the beans. Spill the beans. Just not on your favourite shirt.